Video games are virtual environment, and in this world I am known as GPU, and my name is Tushar. I have been playing for over 10 years, more than 15,000 hours spent while trying to get better at online games before a computer screen. This video is about how I am discovering myself as a filmmaker with a gaming past. Filmmaking for me is an art about portrayal of thoughts, a storyteller. More I explore the technicality of it, more ways I find to communicate what is going on in my imagination. But the question is, year after year, what gaming taught me? I started playing Counter-Strike decade ago, and anyone from Counter-Strike background knows what a complex world it is. First 1,000 hour passes while understanding the game, another to understand the mechanics, and then the infinite maze of mind games and in-game IQ starts. I always wanted to play the game, learn more about it, so today I can say I may not be exceptionally good at it, probably rusted, but my gameplay has always been about adapting and evolving. If you look on the internet, there are so many positive effects of gaming, such as reflexes, problem solving skills, muscle memory and more. But personally for me, gaming has been an act of continuous willingness. As I'm making this video, I'm allowing myself to doubts, mistakes and failures. I have been giving call outs and talking to my friends in game, but it never felt as hard as recording this narration. But isn't it how the starting hours are? When you are introduced to a new video game, you enjoy playing it so much that you are willing to get better at it. A whole new world unfolds when you are willing to walk the path. That is the most hardest choice to make. When you choose to take each step towards reaching somewhere, you feel the shift, make mistakes and focus on fixing it, because if you don't, you are missing on so much. When the journey is a choice and reaching the destination is a consequence, you are willing to take each step because the experience is just too real. Vision and patience are probably the most hardest thing to be good at, because you need to learn how to put faith on your vision and be patient for the outcome. It is all about learning from your mistakes, not rushing things up, and understanding the fact that few eco rounds, switching sides after first half and not responding to toxicity does actually win the game. There is so much depth in this so-called virtual world. I may drift a little from playing video games because of my passion about making videos, but I won't regret a single game I have played in all these years. Winning, losing, arguing or rage quitting, these games have taught me, before you level up, things do get hard, but you must be willing to change, adapt and keep going.